Medically speaking, a cough is a forceful expiratory reflex that helps our body expel mucus and secretions from the upper airway. However, when it persists for a longer period of time, this is referred to as a chronic cough. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a chronic cough is a type of cough that lasts for multiple weeks or months on end. In adults, the cough must last for at least 8 weeks for it to be considered a chronic cough. In children, it only needs to last for 4 weeks to get the same classification. Coughing is one of the most common symptoms that can be seen in patients with a pulmonary impairment. It's characterized by a forceful expiratory reflex that helps expel secretions and materials from the airways. This reflex occurs when certain receptors in the larynx, trachea, and bronchi are stimulated. As a result, your body automatically performs a forceful maneuver to ensure that your airways are clear so that the lungs can take in oxygen during normal breathing. A cough maneuver begins with an inhalation followed by a forceful exhalation against a closed glottis. Then there is a violent expulsion of air from the lungs with an open glottis that is accompanied by the distinct coughing sound that we are all accustomed to. Coughing is important and serves as a protective reflex in healthy individuals. However, when it persists and is classified as chronic coughing, it can be very frustrating and unpleasant for the patient. The majority of chronic cough cases are caused by asthma, postnasal drip, or gastroesophageal reflux. Certain infections can cause chronic coughing that persist even after the infection has subsided. Some examples include the flu, pneumonia, and tuberculosis. Also, certain blood pressure medications can cause chronic coughing as a side effect as well. The treatment for a chronic cough can vary because it depends on the underlying cause. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.